So we found paradise. Kapag kayo. Bless. Bless and love. Hi guys, so for good morning, it's another day and another adventure day for me. So I'm just gonna follow my excitement and lead us where we go from my excitement. Right now, I'm kinda not the 100% energy right now, but we just keep it chill and slow and then maybe rest in mga stops later when we go to the nature. So yeah, I'm excited. See you guys. Bye. Sometimes I'm thinking, no, na unsa man mura na magmabu, I'm getting crazy, mabuang na si Brian. And I think some people also think about it, but for me, I realized ba na my mental health is better, you know, when I'm doing the exciting things. Pag nasa bahay ako, sometimes I get agitated. So, for me, getting outside always, it makes me feel calm. So, I hope that I can enjoy this with you guys. And I'm gonna share this, my experience going out. Alright, see you. So I'm gonna show you the things that I put inside my top box. So I have a duyan, I have a water, I have this raincoat, a towel, tapos around two kinds of shorts, I think this is three shirt and one tawag na to. This one is, so the last one is the tarp shelter. So I would need that for when it's raining. So sa experience ko sa traveling with my motorcycle, I've been, you need to keep it lightweight as much as possible para you can travel faster and safer. So, what I did now is, I tried to bring things yung pinaka-importante lang that I would still enjoy. So, yeah, that's the things that I would, bring. So I have my small bag here which I put my wallet and my knife. So ganun lang, simple lang guys. I just wanted to keep it simple para cool. All right. Bye guys. Look how big. It's my first time seeing this kind of big na bako. Murag tangke. Tangke de gera. So, wala ko na videohan, but what happened was there was a man walk going here to me directly. So, ang nangyari is, nung malapit na siya sa akin, I packed my things and then I went to him through motor. Pero malapit lang, just maybe 30 seconds walk. And then, may hapon call, guwapo kay lugar dere. Nagtambay lang ko, gikan ko Davao. Smile lang man siya. So doon I calibrated and I realized na he wasn't actually gisita niya ako, but he was looking for his kambing daw niya. Ang kambing niya na alaga daw ng kanyang amo. I mean, bantay lang pala siya ng mga kambing. So he told me na in Chikda ontag iya on this land. So this land is almost 20 hectares daw. So yeah. It's very blessed. So kahit na meron pala pagmamay-ari yung lupa, but then still, if you can see by, I cannot see a human here. There's no human here. Ganda ng spot. Yes, blessed. Peace.
Init man, init. So I got my tarp. Fuck. It's fucking hot. Oh shit. Lambot. Oh shit. Shit, man.
You remember when we were kids and we make houses out of our beds? So I'm doing it in nature with my motor. So,
how do you do it? How do you do it? Itong style ko, bali ano to, tinamad style on how to do it. Ganun. Ganun. Oh, may bahay na tayo.
Safety na tayo dito. Safety na to. Bye, Sunny. Okay na ni. Buhe. Trying to get you out and think you another round. This is only sound. She's a time bomb. So, quick update. Dumaan ulit si uncle, si kuya dito. And then, hanap pa rin daw niya yung kambing niya isa. And then, doon daw sa unahan, there's some music there. Meron daw ano, fiesta daw. Fiesta daw. So, anyways, I'm really not sure pa kung if I'm gonna go there later or not. Pero parang, what do you think, guys? For that video, no? Para lang sa video. Makisali tayo, makikain tayo doon. Pabaga lang ba? Experiment lang ba? I don't know. Kasi ito kasing community dito, parang tight-knit siya. So, makapariente lang lahat ba? Nagpiesta sila pero pariente lang. Parang ako lang yung hindi pariente dito. But we're all pariente, no? We are all humans. But bloodline siguro, medyo malayo na. Kapa. Peace. So time check, it is 11:12. And it's getting hot here, kanina pa actually. Manipis kasi yung ano. Tapos walang tree. So anyways, I'm gonna move in a while. And I'm gonna pack these things. Wala na ako water and I think I need to refill some food, no? Kaya para ano tayo? Kusgan! Bye! So what's up guys, I just finished eating. Lami ang food. Ginastos ko, giniling kinilaw, dalawang rice, isang mineral water, 190. For me, karinderia, medyo mahal pa rin siya. I would expect na siguro sa ganun na food, I would pay 120, 100, something like that. So, next time, tipid tayo. Mas tipid pa doon. Pero yeah, bless. Lami kayong food, bye. See. This is ano nanay Olas Karinderia Eatery. Harap ng Isuzu Tagum. Alright, so we'll move. Ngayon na it's kind of fucking hot, by so I'll probably find a place na malapit sa mountain para medyo malamig. Kasi fuck the summer in Philippines, by grabe jud. Lepong. Nakahurot na kong 2 ka liter today. Okay, bye, peace. We're going to Mount Tagubod. It's my first time going there. Tapos Google Maps lang ako. So, it's 1 hour away from here. So, chill lang tayo papunta doon. And hopefully, higher ground para malamig. And we can rest later with the cold weather. Yeah. What a view. Okay guys, so I just found a river by a river near the irrigation system. So it irrigates this water going to the farmlands here. So it's very hot and my legs is burning, so I might get a dip. Hanap ako ng spot doon paano magbaba. So let's go.
Okay, found the river.
So baka ikaw lang malakas. Ha? Istoryahe. Istoryahe. Hindi siya halatang mainit. Mainit siya, mainit. So yeah, init kayo, bay. It feels like summer. But the water, I think it's cold, so hopefully makabanlaw tayo saglit. And I think it's clean. Wow. Okay. Okay, so we just found paradise. Bless this fire, Lord, to inflame our hearts with passion and joy and fire within. Oh, ta. Kapa kayo. So we're leaving this river and yeah, my plan is going to that mountain right there. I can see it is very mataas. But I'm not sure kung may road talaga on the peak. But somewhere there, there's a road going there. So we're gonna go there. Bye. What's up guys? Kaganda ng river. Grabe. Bless and love. So I'm not sure yet kung saan ako mag-camp tonight kasi wala akong makita ng trees na parang good for hammock and siyempre tao dito. We'll see. Bye. I'm gonna be leaving this river because duyan lang dala ko, so I don't know where to put it here. So let's find another place. So it's time check, it's almost 6:20 p.m. and wala pa ako nakaspot, but this is like I am in the middle of nowhere right now. Kapa kay by bless kayo. So I'm gonna move in a while. I'm just gonna play my music. Kapa by bless. So what's up guys? Currently the time is, I think this is 7. Yeah, almost 7 p.m. So nakaspot na ako somewhere in Mount Tagubud. I'm not sure with the name. But as you can see, as you can hear, it's very blessed. Kadaming ano fireflies. Walang tao dito. So I'm gonna camp here, low key lang. Peace. Once again, thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe, and for more content like this. Thank you. Peace.